Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Gagawa po ako ng pinipig. Pinipig sweet with milk powder and sugar only. This is first time I make.
Ito na po guys yung ingredients ko. Sugar and pinipig. Buksan ko muna pinipig ko para ano makita.
This one halib powder I make boiling finish. I put their best to like one and a half lang like this. No, not like that. The powder. One glass and a half the powder. I put powder. Tapos I boiling from the water of the rice. The cleaning rice, diba? If you cook rice, the water, that is I put in milk powder. Tapos I finish na this one boiling. This is the ingredients. One and a half cup of powder milk. Tapos the water, two and a half water like this cup. Tapos the sugar, I put one cup and a half or two. I see, or too much sweet. Tapos pinipig. Now I'm starting, I'm boiling. Ate Ruby, give me pinipig. That's why I put it. Tapos boiling. I put na the sugar. I put na lang 2 cup, 2 like this of sugar. Because the water 2 and a half. The milk 1 and a half. Pinipig with milk and sugar. One. Marami kasi sugar dito eh. Kaya one to sawa kasi sugar. Pinipig with milk and sugar.
Outside.
No, I didn't.
No, you are not go together with your mama.
No.
Ito na po yung pinipig. Binigay niya si Robby. Tumak siguro like that, your mama. Yeah, parang the other day, he get din like that. Tumak siguro. In the garden.
Your mama talaga strict talaga, no? Iba si Burger yan. Here din naman, no? At si Dering po nito.
Ito na. Ah, this one na po. May ano.
May milk biscuit?
May milk. I don't know. I try na eh.
I don't know.
Your mama tell, I tell your mama I put sugar and halib. I try. First time I make. Oh, this one, oh, milk and sugar. Milk and sugar to become sticky. Tapos I put pinipig. Your mama give this one pinipig. OMG, have luck. In Philippines, he mix with this one. That's why I try. I'm not naman put coconut milk because may coconut milk from ano, from sticky rice. I buy sticky rice eh. For Potomaya. Inshallah, I make. Kung aking pinipig. Milk and powder milk and water. Thank you. isang kondensada ng lasan. Isang kondensada. I make sweet pinipig. Sweet pinipig. I make sweet pinipig. Pinipig with milk. Ang sarap ng lasa niya para sa kondensada. Parang marami yata siyang sabaw at pinipig. First time ko po itong gagawin, pinipig with milk and sugar. Para siyang lasang kondensada. Hatiin ko na lang po siya parang ano, parang sobra siya ng ano. Parang mabilis maluto. Hatiin ko na lang po siya. Maliit lang pa kasi ang saldino sa nalangin ko. Ayan. Hatiin ko na lang po siya. Tapos pagsamahin ko na lang pa ito. Tapos na lang. Boiling. Kasi para mabilis maluto. Na natin siya pagsamahin ito. Sarang parang siyang kondensada ang lasa. Kasi gatas po siya sa pagsupa yung pinagsama. Ito na po yung aking pinakuluan na gatas. At saka sugar. Pagkakunti na lang, pagkunti na po yung sauce, lalagay ko na po yung pinipig. Pinipig with milk and sugar. Tingnan ko nga kung may vanilla ba dito. Vanilla para mabango, konting vanilla ko nilagyan ko para mabango. Nilagyan ko hindi ko alam kung ano pangalan ng vanilla na yun, nilagyan ko ng konti para masama. Vanilla, nilagyan ko konting vanilla, pineapple. First time ko po itong ginawa. Natipin ko lang ako. Sweet pinipig with milk and sugar. Powder milk and sugar. Pinipig with sugar and milk. Bale, ang sukat na lang po, kasi binawasan ko na po eh. Parang ang sukat po, isa't kalahating glass na milk, isa't kalahating asukal, yun. Pero yung pinipig po, itong pinipig po, ubusin ko po ito. Kasi binawasan ko po yung ito na po siya, oh. Bale, ang nilagay ko pong milk, 1.5 cups na milk, ang water, 2 glasses, ang sugar, 2 cups. Kasi imbis, binawasan ko po, ito po binawas ko. Nilagyan ko po siya ng konting, pineapple, vanilla. Ayun, maganda na po ang kulay. Medyo bawasan ko lang po ng kunting tubig, ilalagay ko na po yung pinipig. Pinipig with milk and sugar and vanilla, pineapple vanilla. First time ko po tong ginawa. Hinabi po ng nipalit, lutuin mo, lagyan mo ang gata, sabi na.
Kaya sinunod ko siya. Siguro sweet to sa kanila. Malapit na po ito kasi sobrang na siyang tubak-tubak. Ito hindi ko na lang po ito ihalo. Malapit na po siya maubos, so pinapa-steepy ko lang. Ito, hindi ko na lang to siya isali. Binawasan ko lang ng ano.
So, balid, isa ka lang ating cup na ano.
Yung aking pinipig, gagawin ko pong sweet pinipig. Pinipig with milk and sugar. Sarap po ng lasa. First time ko ako nagluto.
Lalagay ko po siya sa hulmamang. Sayang yung pinipig, ayaw ni Ate Ruby. So sabi ko, gawin ko na lang matamis. Kaya nag-invento ako ng ano. Pinipig with milk. OMG, bakit? Bakit na ito?
Lagyan ko natin ng konting mantika para siyang yen. So, ang ingredients ko po ay milk, oil, sugar, and powder milk. Powder milk, sugar, water, and pinipig.
siyang yema. Ito na po siya, guys. Oh, sticky na po yung yung gatas at saka asukal. Naging ganito na po siya. Ilalagay ko na po yung pinipig. Ito na po yung pinipig, guys. Oh. Ihahalo ko po siya. Dahan-dahan po ilalagay yung pinipig. Sa gatas at saka asukal. Yung pinipig. Lagyan ko po kung mantika. Konting mantika nilalagay ko. Just now come, Umar?
Ha?
Just now come?
Ah, now coming.
Too much sugar?
Ada, ada sama-sama one piece of PCD.
Ah.
That is today, PCD too much sugar.
Oh, because yesterday you are not go.
Ah, PCD too much sugar.
Oh.
But then ada sama-sama easy, 5 o'clock.
Ah, I know, understand. Ano, Ate Ruby make biryani tapos Basir he Ate Ruby tell give me that's why Ate Ruby give.
Huh?
Ate Ruby gives why he tell pa nga you pay me 1 kg like this pa nga Ate Ruby. Ay is much.
Boy, well.
No kalas na biryani swaya tapos si fighting nga Ate Ruby because make Ate Ruby biryani for baba. Tapos ano? Okay, Ate Ruby, because mapping nga naman, he want.
Pero
May na, nugid mi Ate Ruby. No cooking ba, sir? I think cooking ba, sir? Guys, konti na lang matatapos mo yung aking pinipig with milk. Guys, finish. Ito na guys, finish ang aking pinipig with milk. Pinipig with milk. Pinipig with milk. Ito na po. Okay, aking pinipig. Ito na po yung aking pinipig with milk. Oh my God. So, Omar, mapi akil. No cooking, no cooking, basir, no cooking.
Pasien kaya sulit banyakan.
No hap kasi chicken. Okay. This one, my pinipig with sugar and milk and a little pineapple, vanilla. First time ko po itong ginawa, guys. Dahil binigyan ako ng atirubi ng pinipig. You are not bring Maya salmon, the old salmon you are not bring?
Nothing.
Your mama kasi tell every time daw we have salmon ano, nice miktos. I miktos sana tos. I put butter and sugar. Ate Ruby, Diyos sana. May haliban, may anak. You tell me, I make like this. Halib and sugar.
Come to salt lang, guys. Manda sa haralim.
This one, guys, may pinipig with milk. A little vanilla.
Bas bam yung al, may inigyan na siya? Bam yung mas, isa?
Pinipig o ba, Te Ruby? Pinipig! Pinipig o ba, Te Ruby? I put halib and sugar, bes. Pinipig ka! Too much. Give me Ate Ruby pinipig. Tapos Ate Ruby try like this. That's why I try. In Philippines, ipot lang halo-halo eh. Pot-tailed. Tailed and ano, pot-tailed and banana, sweet patata, like this. Ito na guys, ang aking pinipig with milk. Hoy, first time. Pinipig with milk and sugar. First time, and oil. I put oil. That's why to become like this. Nice one. Ang sarap niya guys. Subukan niyo guys, pinipig with milk, vanilla and sugar. Ang sarap niya, para siyang ano, yema na. Mas masarap pa siya sa yema. Nagakod siya ng oil. Sarap talaga niya, wala. First time ang meat. Ang sarap guys. Utry nyo po talaga. Pinipig with milk ang sugar. Ito na po guys, ang aking pinipig with milk and sugar. Ito na guys, oh, ang aking pinipig with milk and sugar and a little vanilla.
Ang sukat ko po nito ay 1 cup and a half of milk, 2 cup of sugar, pinipig, 2 and a half glass, 2 and a half cup din, tapos half teaspoon of vanilla I put. Tapos, oil. Mas delicious pa siya sa delicious pa siya sa yema. Tapos, pinipig talaga. Siyupong, what did hello? First time I make. Mati Robby, tell me, I make like this. I love sweet too much, wala. Ito na po guys, ang aking pinipig with milk and sugar and oil and vanilla. Try nyo po. Pinipig with milk, sugar and vanilla. Pinipig, sugar, pinipig, sugar, milk and vanilla and oil. Parang makapal siya pag ayan. Tapos patitigasin ko po siya. Tapos mamaya hiwain ko na lang. Ang sarap mo niya guys. First time ko pong gumawa ng ganito. Hindi po kasi ako sa matamis eh. Ganun yun si Ate Robby pag ayaw niyo, binibigay niya. I-try niyo po, pinipig, milk and sugar and vanilla and oil. Cooking oil. Ito na po yung aking pinipig. Pinipig with milk and sugar and vanilla. I bring na. We have inside bones that one. That's why I like that. Last time you open.
Masa ko, dear. Sabto or kira po.
In the garden, that one eh. Maybe places in the garden, you have pala bones of the fish. Nice, my pinipig with milk and oil and sugar and vanilla. First time ko po itong ginawa. Nah.
First time ko po itong ginawa na pinipig with sugar and milk and oil. Mas masarap ako siya sa pinagbato at sa ano, sa yema. What's that? Manga? You put in your food? Delicious siguro.
Ito na po ang aking pinipig with milk. And pinipig milk and sugar and vanilla. Ito na po yung aking sweet na ginawa for today. 2 cup of sugar. 2 cup of sugar, 2 cup of pinipig, 1 and a half of milk, tapos cooking oil, half cup of glass ang aking oil, and vanilla, half teaspoon. Ito po na po yung sweet pinipig ko. Try niyo po. Sweet pinipig. Delicious pinipig. Pinipig with sugar and milk and oil and vanilla. You try it. Ang sarap po niya, para po siyang mas masarap sa peanut butter. O yema. Kaya patitigalsin ko lang siya, guys. Ito na po yung pinipig with milk and sugar and vanilla. Try nyo po. So much delicious. Ang aking pinipig with sugar and milk and vanilla. Patitigasin ko lang po siya. Pero medyo matigas na po siya. Para po siyang yema ang ano niya. Yan ah. Para po siyang yema. Pero mas masarap pa po siya sa yema. Ito po. O, para po siyang yema ang ano. Sarap po talaga, wala. Mahilig po ako sa matamis, kaya ano. Buti binigay ni Ate Ruby sa akin. Thank you so much, Ate Ruby. Binigay mo sa akin yung pinipig. Nilagyan ko ng pinipig, 2 cup sugar, 1 and a half cup milk, 2 cup vanilla, 1 tablespoon pineapple ang nilagay ko. Kaya po masarap siya. I-try ko po na ilagay kong konti dito sa ref. Mamaya tanggalin ko po yan. Patitigasin ko lang siya ng konti. Kaya thank you so much, guys, sa pagpanood mo sa aking cooking for today, ang aking pinipig with milk and sugar and vanilla and oil. Delicious po. You try it. Please watch my video channel, YouTube channel, Erlyn Saguban. Bye-bye. Thank you so much. God bless you. Thank you.